Hi guys, so when I'm at SUR, there's a few things that I crave on the menu, so I'm gonna take you guys through it, okay? So don't forget, we also get the discount on it as well. When you're working, only when you're working. So appetizers, everyone's amazed by the goat cheese balls. I don't find them that incredible. A very underrated appetizer that I crave all the time is portobello mushroom skewer served with roasted bell peppers, hearts of palm, tamari soy sauce. And it really goes in with the soy sauce. I mean, the chef puts a secret ingredient in there and it's just amazing, delicious. Salads, I'll definitely go with the chopped arugula, buffalo mozzarella, avocado, hold the black olives, hold the tomatoes, extra roasted pecans. Lovely. Let's move down to the pasta, a very, very important part of the menu here at SUR. I also like the penne siciliane with blackened chicken. It's got capers in it and pine nuts, which should give it a little different Mediterranean feel. But also, if you get the primavera with the siciliane sauce, you're on another level. So that concludes it. But as you may know, I'm taking a little break. I'm living healthy now. I'm taking a sober road. So what I'm doing is having a blackened chicken breast and a side of spinach for my lunch today. So there you have it. James Kennedy's SUR menu. Condensed!